iPhone 8.1, we've implemented a new set of APIs for the lock screen, which we're using ourselves for a little while before we publish them all to you. These APIs enable lock screen